As the Ice Age draws to a close, Beringia forms a land corridor that connects America with Asia. The climate is milder here. Local vegetation is suitable for large animals such as bison, caribou, and mammoths, attracting Siberian populations who are hunters. Further east, the melting of enormous ice caps opens a corridor towards the continent. Animals, followed by humans, gradually pour in, while the melting ice causes waters to rise. Beringia is flooded. The American continent is once again isolated.